Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Hello, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. This is my new channel and my first video, so I hope you will all enjoy. Yeah, we're just going to Asda to do a bit of shopping. We're just going up into Asda now, and hopefully it's not that busy, but I bet you it's going to be busy because it's Christmas and it's going to be very, very busy. Okay, guys, I accidentally did the slow motion on my phone, so excuse me for the slow motion. I need to find some chocolates because obviously it's Christmas holidays for the kids, so they want to eat chocolates. And to be quite honest, I haven't had chocolate for ages because I've actually been on a diet trying to lose weight, but I'll talk to you about that in my other video, which I have actually lost nearly a stone. But anyway, so yeah, so most of the chocolate's actually gone because it's all been gone and busy time, and I've left it right till the end. And first I need to get some more, I need to get samosa and things like this and see if there are any left, because normally it just goes so quickly, so fast. I also need to get some chicken mincemeat from Asda. So, because I'm going to make some chicken kebabs today, hopefully, inshallah, when we get home. Oh, there's a bit of music playing here now and some carol singers, so it's quite nice actually. I like when people are singing carol singers in the high speed, so. Yes, we're home obviously now, so I've mixed all the kebabs together, so I'm making the kebabs now. So obviously I don't use oil, as I'm going to be saying this in my other videos. I always, ever since I've started making oil free like Asian food and things like this, it's been really nice and it's helped with my weight loss as well. So the tikka I'm making now is I've put no oil, nothing. I've just put it on straight onto the pan, and it cooks really nicely and really tasteful. And with that, I really like to make a yogurt with coriander yogurt. Yeah, I just wanted to make, I'm going to make, the kebabs are done, the tikkias actually all done, but I wanted to show you the way I make my gimirani roti, because I know some people put so much oil in. I mean, I used to before, but now we don't actually need to do that at all, and I'd rather make it in a, like, a healthy way, because that too much oil is not really necessary to put on. So I've just did two... I'm just going to make like two rotis just to show you how I've actually cooked mine. And it's much healthier and much better, and for your health, obviously. Yeah, this is a spray that I use. It's a sunflower one. You can get other ones as well, which it says suitable for vegetarians, but really it's not, because it's got alcohol in it, which is, I think, other makes. I think it was olive oil, and you get other makes as well, but this is a sunflower one, which doesn't have alcohol at all. So this is how I do mine, and just spray on each side, and then... it just tastes exactly the same, but with less, with no oil on it. And it's much healthier for you. And I actually do a lot of cooking with no oil, and I will show you in my next videos. I've made next I'll trying to make a chicken biryani with no oil at all in it, and absolutely tasty. There's no difference, you can't tell, and why put the extra oil in your body when you don't really need it?